Harvey, I have a corporate responsibility here.
Well, while you're evaluating your options, why don't you think about who was there for your company 4 years ago and what happened to your stock price after I won?
Well, you got paid very well for that.
As were you. You had a huge bonus that year. And I don't actually recall it ever going back down.
There's no need to get personal.
Our asses are on the line. You're trying to cut me loose. It's personal.
Harvey.
Say the it's not you, it's me speech, okay? Be a man and make a clean break.
Fine.
No.
You're fired.
He's on record.
What happened?
Well, I got good news and bad news.
What's the bad news?
I got us fired.
What's the good news?
Anything we find from here on out is no longer covered by attorney-client privilege.